is 3x parentheses to the 0 power equals 3x to the 0 power. Why or why not? Now, these two are not the same. So 3x parentheses to the 0 power is not equal 3x to the 0 power because exponent applies to what is immediately to the left of exponent. So in this case, 3x to the parentheses to the 0 power, the exponent applies to parentheses. Applies to the parentheses, this one. So this is equal to 1. So we have 3x to the 0 power is equal to 1. Now we have 3x to the 0 power, this one, the exponent applies only to x. So this is 3 times 1 is equal to 3. So these are not the same. Is 4 squared cube is equal to 4 cube squared. So these two are the same. So this is yes. Applying the power rule of exponents. They are the same. So we have 4 squared cube is equal to 4 to the 6th power, and 4 cube to the 2nd power, this is also 4 to the cube. So these are the same. What expressions can be multiplied to 3x4 y cubed z squared to obtain negative 12x to the 4th, y to the 4th, z to the 4th? So we have 12 minus 12x to the 4th, y to the 4th, and z to the 4th. Now we divide this number to this number, so we have 3x to the 4th, y cubed, z squared, and this will give us the answer. So 12 divided 3 is negative 4, and x to the 4th minus, so we have this exponent rule, x to the 4th minus 4, so this is equal to x to the 0, or it's equal to 1. So this is times 1. Now the y to the 4th minus 3, 4 minus 3 is equal to 1, so y to the 1. Now the z, we have z to the 4th minus 2, so 4 minus 2 is z to 2nd power. So final answer, minus 4y z squared. So this is the answer.